internal rotation lag sign. You're going to instruct the patient to put their hand behind their back. From here, the examiner is going to grab the wrist and the elbow and pull back into end range. From here, I'm going to let go of your hand and wrist. I want to make sure that you don't allow your hand to sink back down again. Okay? So I let go of the wrist, and if you're noticing there's a bit of a lag sign, so the hand kind of comes in towards the back, that'd be a positive test, indicative of subscapularis tears.